This is a fork, an implement with two or more prongs used to lift food into the mouth and or hold it while cutting. Now, the fork is believed to have existed from over 2000 years BC in the Shang Dynasty, some beginning in forms of bones. And in ancient Egypt, forks were used to cook utensils. Now, it is known to say that its origin may go back to the ancient Greece, where the people of the were invented at least in Roman. Anyway, we cannot really prove that. We only know that lately it has evolved to take on multiple forms. We say it has gotten named bread fork, usually designed to stand on bread fork, on a basket or tray, a big fork, chip fork, and a fork. Bread fork is actually short, sharp, narrow, 3-pound, designed to be easily extracted when consuming cooked flour. But those are just fancy permutations of the same thing. Otherwise, a fork in the basic form is just 2 prongs used to lift food and put it into the mouth. Cooking is also the case, and it's not very easy to mistake any fork to its companion, the spoon. And the spoon comes a long way. I do not know which precedes the other, but unlike the spoon, the fork cannot scoop any liquids. It just spills over. It's just for you to grab quickly and render into the mouth. And it's in this basic form. I think a lot of you have interacted with forks in that way. And I think you may also appreciate the fact that the material for making pot forks have varied over the years. Lately, we even have plastic forks for disposable plates, but in most cases, they were actually made out of silver, and hence the name silverware, inspired by silverware. But lately, as material chemistry has advanced, now we have iron, and this is steel, because it's now stainless and that is rust. But it will not prevent you from silver from steel in present day use. You will have most likely stumbled into a metallic silver fork or metallic silver looking steel fork. Anyway, if you're new here, please do like, share, and subscribe. This is where you will know more things around you. Like, subscribe to. This is You Are Forked. See you.